First, the climate has always changed, but it is changing faster than before. Temperature records that go back for many decades show a clear upward trend. The last 20 years have included some of the hottest on record. As a result, the oceans are rising, and we can measure that. We know that water expands when it gets hotter, and ice that's sitting on land is also melting and pouring into the oceans. Hurricane Sandy in 2012 is an example of the dangers of rising ocean waters, a relatively small storm made catastrophic from rising water. And these changes are exactly what climate scientists predicted when they first noticed that we're pumping more greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. Those gases trap heat, and sooner or later, they said, it will get warmer. And that's changing the weather. Now, you can't blame every big storm or heat wave on climate change, but the overwhelming majority of climate scientists agree that a warmer world means different weather, maybe way different. You know, we live in a society that depends on predictability. If we make the weather unpredictable, more people are going to suffer from flooding, heat waves, more intense storms. So we've already seen the world's average temperature rise about 1.5 degrees Fahrenheit since the late 1800s. And there's more warming already baked into the atmosphere that we can expect to see in coming decades. But it's not too late to keep a lid on warming. It won't be easy, and it won't be cheap. But at least we know the solution. Change the way we use energy and the land. The good news is, it's already happening.